got MotoGP on, but when it rains, we do things differently as well. And when you speak about split-second decision-making, basketball comes into the picture. I know you're a big NBA fan too, Franco, but when we speak of reflexes, we speak of quick decision-making. Are there any drills that you do that keep your reflexes intact? Because for you guys, it's a matter of life and death as well sometimes.
Yeah. Actually, I don't do any exercises or anything like that. I let the bike teach me the reflexes.
We know hand-eye coordination is so important for you guys as well as with basketball players, and we saw your skills, which are pretty good too. But when you look at guys like Steph Curry, he plays golf. Are there any other sports that you use that hand-eye for?
Yeah, I do. I play basketball, I play football. I like a lot. I'm those kind of sports, you know. And I don't play tennis.
Yeah.
I'm a basketball and football guy.
Nice.
Yeah, and I love to play with my friends, and many of my friends play football actually.
Nice. Do you know a rider's signature style of riding, the way they approach a corner, the way they lean in? Are you able to just identify? Is there a moment that you think, ah, I know exactly who that is, and then you decide whether you want to make a move or not?
I would recognize everybody. Everybody has his own style, and every person has his riding style written in his DNA. This is something very fascinating about motorcycle sports. Everybody that jumps on a motorcycle is going to ride it differently.
Yeah.
And there's no way to change the nature of that. Everybody has that style written in the DNA.
What is the DNA? What is the style of Franco Morbidelli?
I'm a pretty smooth guy.
Smooth operator?
Yeah, exactly.
And finally, we're here with a basketball in your hand. I know you're a Warriors fan as well. If you were to pick a player from the Warriors, anyone that comes to mind, and who do you think might adapt nicely to maybe having a chance on a MotoGP bike?
Wow. my favorite guy of Warriors is Klay Thompson, so I would like to see him on a motorcycle.
He would be outstanding on a motorcycle as well. He'd be a good teammate, as he often is to Steph Curry and the rest as well.
So, definitely.
Franco, love the basketball magic from you. Thanks for chatting with us.
Thank you.